Alright guys, welcome back to a Nintendo 64 playthrough. It is now 2:32 in the morning. I've been working on this video since 11 o'clock at night. I wanted to show to you guys that I care for my subscribers, and you guys mean a lot to me. So, without further ado, welcome back to Conker's Bad Fur Day, the campaign. Let's begin, guys.
You bring it this fat-ass bitch out from my back tunnel!
Gee, so many people out here want me to solve their problems. What are you gonna do for me then?
I'll tell you what I'm gonna do, I say I'll tell you what I'm gonna do! You get rid of that freaking mouse square, and maybe I'll help you out. Just maybe. Oh, just one more thing, I say. Just one more thing. You might win, my friend. Just mention my name, Jack, and everything will be just dandy.
You must be Bert.
I'm Bert.
Jack sent me.
I'm opening Porky here, and you can get on right as every day is fine to do.
That's all you do? Great.
That was nice! I like it all, though. That was good.
Oh, I thought I got hit for a second. Yep, I would have gotten crushed. That's why I waited. Well, sorry about that, guys. Maybe a shot of Fireball whiskey will help that cough out. That was funny.
Marvelous! One more shoot, just about to do it.
Nope. Ah, crap, didn't jump in time.
Ha
That's what I was afraid of. I was afraid if I went any further, I would have got crushed again.
Real meat inside this bomb. I can't quite see it myself.
Unless you call some guys jumping around stinging off food real meat. Which, of course, it isn't.
This is pretty neat.
Hey, Frankie! I think there's a little fellow over there, just going in through the door. I think it's your turn to kick his. Is it your turn? Is it his turn?
Yeah, I think it's your turn. Yeah, Freddy, hey, don't kick that. Don't kick that.
I ain't kicking it. What's that? What's that with my turn to kick your asses? Frank, just get away, kick his ass, fucking shit.
Yeah, go away, kick his ass. Somebody got to kick his ass, and you can be out of it. Hey,
bro, now you
don't kick
ass. Well, I'm a big boy anyway. I'm a big boy. Go kick his ass. Okay, I'll kick his ass. I'm not going to break and come over here. Okay, okay. Hey, quick, quick,
quick, quick, quick, quick. Oh, sorry. I wasn't paying attention for a second.
Related.
Like before the
night? Right! That's it! Ass is gonna get you a woman! Here we go!
Oh, that went too far. For a second, I thought I got hit. He got me. Well, that's what I get for not paying attention.
I'm just kicking ass in my time, and that is the crappiest this dick ass I've ever seen.
Yeah, I've had any great crap. I kick ass kicking ass goat. It was abysmal, and he was a bastard, stupid bastard.
Yeah, sure is. So, what are you gonna do now? Kill yourself, because that's what I recommend.
Yeah,
you can get
yourself.
In fact,
we got a rope right here.
We got a rope. Deal.
What kind of friends are you? In that case, I'm just gonna kill myself. I'm gonna kill myself right now. That's the only reason to it. You.
You stupid bastard! You got a net!
You stupid bastard!
Yeah.
Alright guys, I'm going to end the video here, but before I do, next episode we'll be doing our errand about her. You don't know her? Here's your hint. A sunflower. She's a sunflower with big breasts. Alright guys, I'll see you in the next video. This is Game Survivor, and I hope this video works because I've been up all night because I care for my subscribers. Let's get some shut-eye now.